Al-Qatt Al-Asiri is a female traditional craftsmanship found in the region of Asir, located in the southern part of Saudi Arabia, with more than 11 provinces that demonstrates this art form. Al-Qatt is considered a decorative wall art that beautifies the interior of houses. While Asiri men built the exterior, the lady of the house contributes by decorating the interior. The art of Al-Qatt also has a therapeutic effect on the artist, as it gives her comfort and serenity while beautifying her own place. According to an ancient legend known to the locals in the mountains of Asir, little girls were playing around trees with beautiful flowers, while the color reflected upon their eyes, turning them into different shades. Falling in love with the effect, they placed the flowers in glasses of water. The next day, the color of the water changed, and they decided to use it to make the walls of their house colorful. Since then, an art called Al-Qatt was born. Over 100 years ago, the ladies searched for pigments from trees, plants, stones, and flowers for the sake of extracting colors. The green color was extracted from fresh grass.
Merci.
Red came from a pigmented stone called al-mishka. Yellow can be found in turmeric roots and the bark of a thab tree, and black from the charcoal and candle soot. As tools, they used hair from the goat's tail as a paintbrush, branches to make the outlines, and thorns from the acacia tree for the fine details such as thin lines and dots. The art developed in terms of the tools and techniques by using synthetic paints and brushes. Al-Qatt is a spontaneous art technique. Women would draw without prior planning or sketching. The base is usually white gypsum, in some areas blue. The patterns of Al-Qatt are drawn, consisting of icons of geometric shapes and symbols, aligned to form layers. Each layer has a specific name related to the pattern style. The art may vary from a province to another in terms of style. For example, we find larger symbols in Shahran that are not outlined, while in Rijal Alma, they draw smaller symbols with fine black outlines, making the pattern extremely detailed. On the other hand, Sarat Abida use minimal patterns to decorate their interiors.
هو ثمين
نعم.
إن الكتب ثمين يا ولد الحلال ما كان يحطونه إلا في المجالس.
The art of Al-Qatt has a social function, where the lady of the house decorates her living room by drawing the outlines of the pattern and placing dots of color in each shape. Then she invites old and young female relatives to help her complete the painting. Usually, the paintings are retouched during festive occasions.
أنا تعلمت من أمي وعمتي. عمتي رفعة وأمي سعد الله يرحمه.
تقريبا 48 فنانة كانوا متدربين في دورة القط والنقش التي استمرت مدة 10 أيام نظمتها الجمعية وكانت المدربة الأستاذة فاطمة فايع للمعي.
وهم يبغون يتعلمون القط فكذا زادني حماس حتى أنا.
To ensure the viability of the element, it became an income source to some artists by painting not just walls, but also products and canvases to be sold. Local artists as well are inspired by Al-Qatt in their artwork.
حضرت دورة الأستاذة فاطمة فايع. طبعا هذه كانت أول دورة لي وكثير استفدت منها واكتسبت منها أشياء كثيرة يعني طورتني.
Raising awareness of this art on the national level includes the contribution of academics in conducting research and activities about the history of this ancient art. As a safeguarding measure of keeping the tradition of Al-Qatt alive, some of the artists took upon themselves the responsibility of training females of different age groups in the community through workshops. Prodigies are emerging nowadays, learning from a very young age about this traditional art and adding their personal style to their artwork. Individual efforts from the community members have been commenced to preserve this art from diminishing, including private galleries and museums. Education administration, NGOs, societies, and practitioners contribute by programs and workshops that revitalize the art within the community.
ينبغي بالمقام الأول منهجته بشكل علمي تدريسه والمحافظة عليه ونشره بكافة الوسائل الممكنة، فتح العديد من المعارض ونشره على مستوى المحلي والإقليمي والدولي حتى.
القط هذا يفتح شهية كثير من الباحثين والباحثات للتعرض له بالدراسة والتوثيق.
يعني نأمل أنه تكون مدرسة عن القط الصراحة، يعني في إقبال، يعني حتى البنات الكبار والصغار الآن يعني تحسين أنهم هم، وهذا يعني حتى الحين اليومين هذه قاعدين يكلموني بنات محضرات الماجستير.
أنا أدعمه بكل قوة أنه لابد أن يسجل هذا التراث، لأنه أصبح تراث الآن تراث عالمي وليس فقط لمنطقة عسير، وهذا طبعا سيحافظ عليه وسيعمل على تطويره والتعريف به في جميع مناطق العالم.
أنه محافظون عليه وإن شاء الله أنه محافظين عليه بشية الله أنه ما يضيع.
القط emphasizes the role of women in the built heritage of Asir as it adds to the aesthetic value of an individual's house. Yet, nowadays, it represents the identity of the region, making the inscription on the representative list of intangible cultural heritage a necessity to the community.
سودت عسير بطلعتك وانهرت من وطيتك خدانها اجتمع ورد الجنوب وبسمتك والهوى هيمان في وديانها انورت سودت عسير بطلعتك وازهرت من وطيتك خدانها اجتمع ورد الجنوب سميتك والهوى هيمان.